Mrs. G, welcome to Fairlands Cafeteria.
I'll show you what to do. Maybe you could just be reminded to follow the three B's here. Using your library voice really helps. Just talk to the people that you need to talk to and wait to get outside to be loud, because I need to hear to do my job. So using a library voice, even though it's so exciting to have lunch, just so that people can hear if you need cheese or pepperoni or vegetarian. And then also learning your ID number. It's gonna be your number all the way through 12th grade if you stay in Pleasanton, and for testing and everything. And also just be safe. Don't be touching lots of apples when you're only gonna take one. Okay, and then here's where you get your tray. You can come here for breakfast or for lunch. Breakfast is every day, 15 minutes before school starts. And then lunch is whenever your teacher tells you. So these are the lunch trays, and then I'll have these lids off. These are refrigerators, and they keep the milk nice and cold. And so I'll have the lids off. You can choose white or chocolate, but it's not required. It's optional. And then I'll have these lids off. And these some fruits need to be refrigerated. These are fine without refrigeration because they're not in dried food or applesauce like a canned food. Underneath, I'll have other things like carrots and apples that taste very cold. So those lids will come off in a little while. And then this is a warmer. This is where we keep the warm food. Yesterday was chicken nuggets or veggie nuggets. Today is going to be pepperoni pizza or cheese pizza. And then, so you come and take the one you want, or like on pizza day, it's open, it's not wrapped, so we don't want people touching them. So we have a server today. So you just tell Shane or Miss Erica that comes to help whether you like cheese or pepperoni. And then you learn your ID number. You just type it in here and press enter. And your teacher knows it. Your parents should know it. But if you have trouble, call the office. And then I'll help you learn it too. But it's important that you know how to spell your first name or your last name. So if we can't find it, then I can look it up if you don't know it or you forget. That happens. Would you like to see the kitchen inside? Okay, follow me.